Here you go. That's just the note I got. All right, we're back on the record on State versus Loyd. Mr. Loyd's present with his attorneys. The state attorney's office is present. The jury has reached a verdict in this case. I remind the audience members one more time, no outburst. If you find yourself losing control, please leave the courtroom. Deputies are authorized to remove anyone. All right, let's bring the jury back in. Day recognized presence of the jury?
Yes, Your Honor.
Defense?
Yes.
All right. Welcome back, folks. Hope you had a good lunch. I understand you've reached a verdict. Is that correct? If you'll hand that to the deputy, please. Madam Clerk, if you'll publish the verdicts, please.
In the Circuit Court of the 9th Judicial Circuit of the State of Florida, in and for Orange County, case number 2017-CF-826, the State of Florida versus Markeith Loyd, verdict, count one. We, the jury, find as follows as to count one of the charge. The defendant is guilty of first-degree murder of a law enforcement officer. Special finding form regarding statute number 775.087(2), count one. During the commission of the offense, did the defendant actually possess a firearm? Yes. During the commission of the offense, did the defendant personally discharge a firearm? Yes. During the commission of the offense, and as a result of the discharge of the firearm, was the death caused to Debra Clayton? Yes. Verdict as to count two. We, the jury, find as follows as to count two of the charge. The defendant is guilty of attempted first-degree murder of a law enforcement officer. Special finding form regarding statute 775.087(2). As to count two, During the commission of the offense, did the defendant actually possess a firearm? Yes. During the commission of the offense, did the defendant personally discharge a firearm? Yes. Verdict as to count three. We, the jury, find as follows as to count three of the charge. The defendant is guilty of aggravated assault. Verdict as to count four. We, the jury, find as follows as to count four of the charge. The defendant is guilty of carjacking. Special finding form regarding Florida Statute 775.087 paren 2 as to count four. During the commission of the offense, did the defendant actually possess a firearm? Yes. Verdict as to count five. We, the jury, find as follows as to count five of the charge. The defendant is guilty of possession of a firearm by a felon. Special finding form regarding Florida Statute 775.087, paren 2, as to count five. During the commission of the offense, did the defendant actually possess a firearm? Yes. So say we all, dated the second day of November 2021, signed by the foreperson.
Thank you, Madam Clerk. For clarification, the first two verdict forms are dated, the counts one and two are dated November 3rd, 2021. All right, state you wish the jury polled. Defense, you wish the jury polled?
No.
All right. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you all for your time and attention to this phase of the case. As we explained during jury selection, because Mr. Loyd has been found guilty of first-degree murder, we will now proceed to a penalty phase in this case. So here's how this is going to go in terms of scheduling. There are certain things that need to be done between the guilt phase and the penalty phase. They can't be done until and if there is a conviction for first-degree murder. So we are going to resume the penalty phase. We're going to resume the trial starting the penalty phase on Saturday morning. So you will not have court tomorrow or Friday. We will be doing everything we need to do for this penalty phase to proceed. So we will be in court Saturday, Monday, potentially Tuesday on the penalty phase, the trial, the evidence as to the penalty phase. You may now resume contact with your fellow jurors. You are still not supposed to discuss this case outside of this courtroom. Any questions? All right, you're still sequestered. I can't release you from sequestration, I'm sorry. So have a good weekend. I will see you all Saturday morning. Thank you very much. Teresa, these need to be placed in the court file. Those are the unfilled out verdict forms. All right, folks, charge conference for penalty phase will be Friday. Do you all have something scheduled Friday morning?
We have a deposition at 11, so charge conference after lunch.
Yes, no problem. Charge conference will be Friday at 1:30 for the penalty phase instructions. I have obtained a copy of the proposed instructions, modifications from the steering committee, and I'll be sending those to both sides. They are not the new penalty phase instructions. They have not been approved, but these are the proposed instructions from the steering committee addressing the pool issues. So they were sent to me, so I'm sending them on to you all so you can see what I looked at, okay? Anything else before we recess? State?
No.
Defense? All right, court's in recess. I'll see everybody Friday at 1:30. You know what, just for the record, Mr. Loyd, a jury having found you guilty on counts 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, the court hereby adjudicates you to be guilty on all 5 counts and directs that you be fingerprinted.